Melba Patillo Bills is a civil rights activist and educational advocate. Her passion for civil rights began at the age of 12. While in a segregated school in Little Rock, Arkansas, for African Americans, Melba became upset with the services that her school provided. She felt that her school was not adequate to educate black students due to not having proper textbooks and educational supplies. As a result, Melba decided to attend the all-white school called Central High in her hometown of Little Rock, Arkansas. She felt that schools need to be integrated in order to provide the best education for everyone. On May 17, 1954, the United States Supreme Court ruled that school segregation was illegal and that all schools needed to integrate. When Melba's wish was granted for integration, and she enrolled in Central High School in 1957, along with 8 other African-American students, which would be known as the Little Rock Nine. The students and supporters of segregation in Little Rock spat and mocked the students when they began attending Central High. Due to Governor Favis closing down Central High School, Melba attended Montgomery High in Santa Rosa, California, which was the help of the NAACP. She graduated from San Francisco State University with a bachelor's degree. Bill's book, Warriors Don't Cry, chronicles the events of 1957 during the Little Rock Crisis based partly on diaries she kept during that period. On May 22, 2009, she received her doctoral degree in education at the University of San Francisco.